Taco Bell is known for innovation in the QSR space, but not many people know that we're striving to be second to none with our technology. Our parent company, Yum Brands, actually built a headless commerce engine, and we decided we wanted to migrate as quickly as possible using AWS and serverless. This was a big, bold, ambitious goal, and we decided to use Trek10 to help us with it.
So we've had a very long history with the Taco Bell team. Over the last 3 years, we've continued to develop and grow as we've supported them as they've built out their AWS footprint.
Our main goal was really to not disrupt any breaking backend API changes so that it is seamless to the customers. Our new e-commerce systems leverage a lot of the different services from AWS. For instance, Lambdas, S3, API Gateway, Event Bridge, and DynamoDB. Prior to being on AWS, our monolithic e-commerce system used to take around 30 minutes to ship maybe a tiny change of code to our lower environment or even like production. But now with AWS serverless, we were able to deploy within like 5 minutes.
The benefit in this particular case of having Trek10 on the project is we have such a ridiculous amount of expertise in serverless, so this is right up our alley. So having us on the project definitely brings that like deep expertise in all things serverless on AWS.
Transitioning over to our new serverless architecture has been instrumental for our digital channels. Previously, we were always concerned whether or not our architecture would be able to handle the high load during promotional campaigns. However, once we migrated over to our new serverless architecture and Yum Commerce Engine, we were able to gain a greater confidence in our system's ability to handle high traffic on promotional campaign days.
With the serverless solution, you've seen cost reductions of 90% for our infrastructure. You've seen a reduction of complexity and our code also by 90%. We've been able to ship business value faster than ever before. At the end of the day, we're just here to delight our customers. So they don't know how we're building this in the back end. They don't know that we're using serverless. They're just happy that we're giving them what they need.
I really appreciate working with Taco Bell because they really are on the cutting edge of pushing kind of the bounds of what serverless can do. It really allows us to challenge ourselves at Trek10 to continue to learn and grow and use AWS to its fullest.